cross-country skiing action. The women's individual 5-kilometer classic from the Alatau Cross-Country Skiing and Biathlon Complex just outside of Almaty. This will kick off the cross-country skiing competition here at the 28th Winter Universiade. You see some of the athletes getting ready. You can hear the final countdown in the background, the music playing as these athletes get ready for this opening competition. A very clear, sunny day. You get a look there at the start line. Temperature around -2 degrees. So really nice conditions for these athletes. Good crowd on hand. There you get a look at Shelby Dickey of Canada in bib number 2. And in bib number 26, just up on the podium there, that's Oksana Sieti of Ukraine. And there is the full start list for this 5-kilometer individual classic race. Get a good look there at Yara Thomas of the United States of America.
Yep, 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 yep.
As her race begins, she would end up 49th today. And there in bib number 1 is Yuan Zhao of China. She'd finish 46th. There, a look at Dickey again, the Canadian. She would finish 43rd. Darina Mazur of Ukraine. Got a look at her. She finished 58th. And there in bib number 4 is Li Lei of China. She finished in the top 40 in 37th spot. And there you see just in the distance in bib number 28 as she collapses to the ground. That's Andréanne Théberge of Canada. And she'll be helped off clearly in some discomfort and would not finish the race. There's another shot at Li Lei of China. You see just beautiful sunny conditions here in Almaty. Now the next wave getting ready to go, that's Oksana Glauchik of Russia. And there in bib 41, Angelina Shriga. And there you see Anna Nekevskaya of Russia from Southern Ural State University. And there is number 59, Anna Shevchenko of Kazakhstan, pushing really hard through the main spectator area. She's very familiar with this course. Finished second in an FIS race here back on December 23rd, 2016. And there is number 56, Lilia Vasilyeva of Russia. She won a bronze at Universiade back in 2015 in a time then of 13 minutes, 31.4 seconds. And there the racer now fully in your screen, Shevchenko, still pushing along. And there number 64, Nekayevskaya of Russia. She was 10th in the 5-kilometer freestyle and 21st in the skiathlon of the 2013 Universiade in Trentino, Italy. There again, another good close look at Shevchenko. Not going to catch Vasilyeva on this day. As she makes her way through to the finish line. Good time for her, 14 minutes, 23.8 seconds. She had led at the first interval. And now you see Nekayevskaya trying also to catch Vasilyeva, but it's not going to happen here today as Vasilyeva has laid down a very strong time. Nekayevskaya trying to capture that silver medal. And she'll do it just ahead of Shevchenko of Kazakhstan. And she's still in good form after that hard 5K. And from a few moments ago, you'll see Vasilyeva here of Russia coming into the spectator area And a wonderful time for her, 14 minutes, 8.6 seconds. She wins this gold medal quite handily, over 13 seconds ahead of countrywoman Nekevskaya. So they will win their Russia's first two medals in cross-country skiing. And the first medal for Kazakhstan at these Almaty Games will end up in the hands of Anna Shevchenko. And there you see the flowers being presented to our gold medalist, Lilia Vasilieva. She still has three races to go here, so she's off to a really good start. Vasilieva wins gold. Nekevskaya, also of Russia, she will take silver. And then Anna Shevchenko of Kazakhstan wins bronze on home soil. Here is cross-country competition is underway in Almaty at the 28th Winter Universiade.